of the Workers' Party, as in accordance with the tradition, which is started at the last election in 2014. I now invite all of you to stand up, and we shall take